drop all the rest of his pressing affairs and devote his attention to me. And I said, thank you.